Okay. So I actually just wasted my time to get the tripod up and going. But now the time is exactly 20 minutes before 4 p.m. And I will officially start to do the thumb now. So this is my setup. I have my bag there, my phone here, Sony Xperia 1 Mark III on my tripod. And well, I'm just go out and try and see what's happened. So I'm gonna do it. I've never tried this before, but now I'm just gonna do it. Just let the bike get through and not be in the way. Oh, well, doesn't matter. He actually wanna go on the bike lane. So. Actually get pretty tired in the arm by doing this, and there are not so many cars are now, so I can take a break once in a while. But actually I find a really good spot, I think, because there is this plane where you can drive your car in. Mostly it's to when the car breaks down or something, but you can also just park here to like pick me up, I guess. So, I wait till there comes some more power. Now it comes a steam. Now we do. I actually hate this moments where there's no cars. because then nothing happens. When there is cars, I at least have like a hope, and I get really pumped up to feel that maybe there is something. I have to get out there, so I mumbled a bit, but fuck that. You have to do it when there's cars. But I love seeing this thing where the cars are like switching lanes and they go past me. So they are switching to the lane to the left. So they are playing left instead of right, which is the opposite way that where I am. So they just move further away from me instead of coming to me. And I feel like it's on purpose to like tell me, no, we're not gonna pick you up, I'll stupid or what. But probably not, I just feel that. So it breaks my heart every time someone is moving away from me. But the one that's just driving past me, that's fine for me. Oh, well, now there's nothing, so what should I do? Well, there's one. One is fine. I can see I've had done 7 minutes and already feel like no I'm not. I can do more, that's no problem. But it feels like longer than 7 minutes, I will tell you that. However, I think I will I'll record at least 15 minutes of me trying to do this, and then I will probably stop recording because I can't record my power to record. And maybe it also scares people to see I'm recording and see so much stuff, so maybe I should just pack my stuff together to look like I'm ready to go or something, I don't know. I keep missing all the streams of stars when I go and talk to you, so I should probably stop talking to you and just stand there and be ready to do my thing. The only thing I can do. sure if I should move my setup a bit, because I can barely just fit a car behind the camera, but I can fit like at least four cars in front. So they can also park in the front of me, but maybe they want to see my face closer and therefore drive by me and then park after. And there they only have a split second to decide after they see my face if they want me or not. So maybe it'll be better to stay in the front, so when they see me they have a lot of time to park the car. So I'll think about that. I'll probably try a bit longer in this position. To hold my hand like this, so that's not great. Hopefully I have this short time to just warm my hands a bit. Like I still have a beard. I'm not talking about my beard, but my beard is gone. You probably already knew that, but I just happened to think about if there is a taxi that is trying to pick me up. And I have to find out what to say, because I will not pay for a taxi. That's for sure. So I'm kind of thinking about telling them that I don't want to pay for the ride. So I'm sorry I'm not taking a taxi. It's just not that fun. Yeah, something like that, I don't know. At least I say I'm sorry, I don't want to pay for the ride, so yeah. That was a taxi, by the way, so don't want that one. Well, now I have been recording more than 15 minutes, so I'm thinking about stopping the recording now. And then I will try to pack away my camera and tripod and look a bit more ready to go and see if it works better. So as you can see, I have this tiny spot where I can park, so that's not great. But now I will move the tripod, so at least I get a couple meters more now. So that will probably be fine, and if not, I will try to walk a bit back, so I have more space and they will see me early on. But until then, I will leave you here, and I pick you up again later this day. Let's see what happens. Bye bye.